Hi everyone, I don't know if you guys can hear me or what. It's being pretty whack. But just let me know if you can even hear me. Watch. Mod view. You can hear me. Can you hear the... Okay, can you hear... You can hear music. Alright, is it loud? Thank you, Bailey. Yeah, I can't hear the music, so... Unfortunately for me... That sucks, but... yeah, welcome, guys. I can't hear the music, and I love hearing the music, so... That sucks. Actually, because I can't hear the music, I'm going to put on music for myself... who's louder, me or the commentary? If someone can tell me that as well, I would appreciate that. Music is not loud, okay. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit just in case. Yeah, I can't hear it. And it's funny because the capture card forced an update on me. And now I can't hear the fucking music. So, almost like at the point where I wish that... I, like, never downloaded it, but it's fine, you know. I'm just gonna turn on some Wave. How many songs do I have in here? Add. Okay. So... you guys can't hear my music, can you? Something I also want to know. I don't think you can, so. Anyways, good luck to Adam. I am a little nervous, obviously, but, you know, I'm Chadley. And I'm not writing. Maybe I should be writing. You can hear my music, the music I'm playing from Spotify music. Okay. Damn it. Interesting. I wonder why. I don't know why you can. It's coming from my headset. I don't care. Is it the music is too disorienting? Let me know. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep it on. It's loud AF. I don't, I'm not exactly sure why. I'm just gonna turn it off. Of course, the. So I get no music. That sucks. It's very not cool. Alright. I get no music. I get nothing. Didn't like it. I think I'm four. So you guys can hear my voice. And I can't hear anything. I'm in the silence. I only hear the sound of my own voice. It's very upsetting. Alright, whatever. I have to battle. I have to fight through the silence. And this is with my old headphones, too. He did not... Oh, he did bring it. Okay. He didn't bring Nihilego. I was a little nervous about that. So no priority with the... Okay. No priority... Well, he does have priority block with Serena, which is something I know. I'm going to make sure I know it. I'm going to fucking put priority blocker in caps on my notepad. Okay. So... Dude, I'm so not used to having, like, Tyranitar on my team, and I'm so used to Adam having it. He does have Dragapult. I don't know if I want to show that right now. I will show it. Yeah, that's fine. Actually, no crazy like. For the Harambe joke, I have slotted you to lose. Well, it's not a joke, okay? If you knew me back when he passed, I was a huge Harambe fan. So none of my respect to Harambe was in jest. So, okay. So just for that, fuck you for doubting. Okay, I should have brought the Cradily. Easy. And I don't want it. He won't see it. He doesn't need it. This is a weird team, because I should have brought Tyranitar and Excadrill together, or Cradily and Azumarill together, and I didn't bring either, so if I lose, I know it's my fault. Oh, wow, okay. Hooch! Grass. Perfect. This is exactly what I fucking wanted. Okay, what are you gonna do? Yawn. He's gonna yawn that spot. Ugh, for the choice scarf. I could have went to the U-turn. Ah, it's okay. He's probably very confused right now. Switch back out. I wish I went for the U-turn last turn, but I did not. So. And I don't want a Dynamax here, even though I am threatening. Charm. What? Okay. I don't have guts, buddy. I have Flare Boost. Oh, yes. Perfect amount of damage to Trick Room. Okay. He does have Trick Room. Okay. Okay. TR Leftovers. Okay. Does he also have Willow? I'm interested to find out. I'm gonna go for the Crest Kill. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to switch. Yeah, see, there goes Hooch. Hooch! Metroid. Who's Metroid? This is like... Drat? Oh! Okay. Okay. What? Okay, that's what I'm doing here. Shadow Ball. That's decent. I like it. U-turn. Minus two U-turn. Nice! Nice, Darm. Nice. Nice. He might be Water Absorb. Based on this team comp, I really like my chances. Because he has Serena, Cress, Mudsdale. No, he doesn't have Serena. What have I seen? I'll find out. Oh, he might have Serena. Okay. Araquanid, Bipard, Cress. Okay. I could clear spot, but I don't want to. I'm willing to go for it. Because I'm not. He might have Willow. He has Taunt. Ha! I'm invested. He has nothing. Crunch. Ooh, what did I do? That's why I put the next four points. Playra? Ooh! Okay. Good job. Drifblim kills Rack with Shadow Ball. There's no assist this season, but I will put an assist for Azu. Good job. Alright, he's gonna Dynamax here. He has to. Yeah, he has to. I'm gonna protect. And what? Okay. I don't want to give him a stamina boost. My best chance of winning is with the Dawn, right? I don't know, because I need the special attacker. This is a bad spot, kind of. I think I'll be okay. We'll see. There's Mudskill Dynamax. Yeah, this isn't a good spot. This is a good spot for him. But, because I don't have Crater Root. If I did, I'd be in a really good spot. But I do have Tyranitar, and I do have Dawn. The Trick Room's gonna be gone. So, protect from my first one. See if he actually targets. I'm just gonna Sparkle. I'm gonna Charm. Ball switch. Oh, he's Steel Spike. Super effective. I have Clear Smog. I forgot about that. That's really nice to make sure of that. I actually need to. Ooh, okay. Let's see. I could Clear Smog my own Pokemon, but I'm. Hooch is out. He's in a bad spot for himself. He has one turn on Trick Room. Do I sack something? I probably sack this. I mean, 100. Maybe I get off. Put a double switch here. But I think your phone is not going to count, so I can't let it die. Respectfully. It's kind of, this is like, you know, not a great spot. But at the same time, like, if Tyranitar lives this, then I'm in Christmas. And then I can 1v4 this, the, Mudsdale. Let's see. I live this. I was looking for the apple. Okay. That's actually, that's better. That's literally better. Mudsdale kills. Okay, there's a couple things I could do here. What's he gonna go for? Ice Beam? Or not? Mudsdale kills as you know. What comes in? Trick Room's done, right? Yeah. This is actually tough to fight. Let's do this. And I have to do the risk thing. This is not what I actually want to do. But I have to do this. But let's do this. I think he killed me. No max quick. Maybe this kills. Oh, my goodness. Please don't get it. He might get back up. Oh. Yeah, that was a bad play. I needed to kill the press. Damn it, I'm stupid. Crit did not matter. Let's do it. That was really bad. Oh. Damn. don't do it. Shit. Yeah, I lost. That was really dumb. I needed to kill the Cress, and I tried to. Damn, good read. Yeah, it's done. I needed to kill the Cress, and I just tried to. That's bulky Cress. This thing has, like, no defense, honestly. Like, what's my actual play? I don't have one. Other than to, like, make myself slow. Yeah, I should have protected this turn. This is defense at. I lost. Please go away, Dad. No, go back up. Go back up. I'm playing. No way. Oh.
doesn't have to fight. He keeps taunting.
I haven't seen him in attack. I thought creative would be appropriate. Yes, that's actually an amazing play by me. I love that switch. That would be an interesting switch. This crate will outspeed the mud sail. So I'm not thinking about that. That's just bulky.
But what does he have to like? I'm not scared of. He's like easy. Joe Bros.
Nice Joe Bros. Okay. Okay, I'm not going to cry. But, also, chat, where you at? We'll talk. But,
he has to switch in. Oh, I killed Serena. So I can. Yeah. I don't know if he kills him. Speed IDs. It's max speed IDs, but the rest. Okay. Let's see. Let's do a spike. Good job. Ouch. Drop as he drops. I know Viper does not outspeed Viper, so. Respectfully. He outspeeds and controls. This is his last turn. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. This is he keeps taunting you. Kind of like that character. Oh wow. Strange place. Oh, he does die. Still kills. It's okay. This one's going to taunt. Let's see. But I have this. And he's going down this turn. Right? There's two turns of trigger. That's his obviously next turn. Dude, like, the mud stick is so good. Come on, Griffloom. Come on, King. Joe Bros, by the way, guys, you're asking about the nickname Joe Bros. Flame Orb. Burning up.
Flare Bloost? I don't know. Probably confused him. That was the inspiration. This battle has taken a lot. His last turn, frankly, really helped. What's new? Already did this. Smart. There's a protect. Nice, nice, nice.
Nice, nice, nice!
Copycat. What? Okay.
I was looking for that all day.
He hasn't used it.
No!
Okay. Damn.
Damn, really? Ooh.
I should have put more special attack into this. No, I didn't. I only put like 28. And this doesn't get the fucking shit. Damn. Damn, that's probably GG. Only one turn. He doesn't have an attack. I gotta try this. Right. No. No? Wait. Tyranitar is having a terrible showing. I lose. Damn, I lose. Damn it. Dude. Bailey can get it, but I can't, right? All right. Let's see if this works. Wait, is it a flip? I don't think this does enough damage. I don't know. Like, what does more? It has to be this. Not. Oh, damn. I can't right now. Damn it. Does it work this time? It does. Wow. Well, Tyranitar fucking blows. Wow. Terrible performance from Tyranitar. Wow, Tyranitar sucks. Tyranitar is terrible. Dude. Terrible. Terrible. Wow, man. No, I don't deserve it. Good game, Adam. Damn! Wow, man. I only put 28 special attack IVs on Drifblim. If I put, like, 20 more, I would have killed. Yeah, I knew Mudsdale would absolutely destroy me, and it did. I told everyone, I said, dude, Mudsdale is going to kill me. They're like, no, it won't. You're in a good matchup. No, I don't. But still fucking destroys his team, no matter what I do. So, yeah, I tried. I should have put more into that. Cradily, very, very disappointing. Grifblim, very good. Azumarill, fine. Tyranitar, Darmanitan, absolutely awful. No way to put it. Terrible. I mean, they weren't put in positions to win, but they couldn't do shit. And maybe I should have brought Trick Room to reverse it, but, like, I don't know. That was upsetting. I don't know that. I wonder if Clear Smog would have killed. Let me see. Check it out. Pokemon damage calc. Let's say plus one. Thrift one. Let's just say this. What would I get? Modest. No, flare boost. You guys can leave if you want. I wouldn't know. I mean, I think it is timid, so light card. No, yeah, I knew that was the correct play, so did not matter. I did make the correct call, just didn't do enough. So, yeah, okay, good game. Bye.